matahari. Nah, ya, mereka adalah burung yang nocturnal, jadi mereka pada malam hari. And the next one on your right side, so it's called babi rusa. Ya, babi rusa. So in bahasa, babi means pig. And rusa anoa, they can be found in deep rainforest in Sulawesi Island. This is kerbau terkecil dunia. Mereka bisa ditemukan di kawasan hutan hujan. But look on the other side, look down there on your left side. Yeah, so here we have, you can see much bigger than Australia. They can reach up to 6 meters in length. Just because they feel hot. Yeah, because the crocodiles doesn't have sweat gland in the body. They open their mouth to cooling the cool down themselves. Jadi mereka membuka mulutnya bukan berarti buahnya lah. Yeah, di sini ada mamalia terbesar di darat, ada gajah Sumatera. Paling well. And the biggest one is African elephant. Dan so the African elephant, they can be twice bigger than the Sumatra elephant. Ya, jadi kedua dunia. Dan yang paling besar itu adalah gajah Afrika. They have been domesticated as Bali gators for farming. Dan sekarang Bandeng sudah domestikasi sebagai sapi Bali itu untuk pertanian. It's black and white, yeah, it's called tapir. Actually, they're herbivores anymore. They eat grass, fruits, and vegetables. Tapir, yeah, look like anteaters, but actually they are the herbivores. Satu keluarga dengan badak, mereka memiliki penglihatan sangat buruk, tapi penciumannya sangat sempurna, sama dengan badak. Jadi kalau diperhatikan dengan sama our sisters, yeah, look, orang utan. And utan means forest. Ya, yeah, seorang utan means man of the forest or forest man. 9 years old. Have tail, but they doesn't. That's the difference between monkey and ape. Memiliki lidah yang cukup panjang di sekitar 25 cm. There is no yellow bear this one. Only black, brown, and white. Ya sudah, ya, mereka adalah satu yang omnivora. Mereka memakan segalanya. Kadang mereka makan madu, bunga, tebu, dan juga. Jadi usianya cuma sampai 15 tahun dalam. Ya, here we have two males and one female. The female one on your left side, yeah, her name is Lakshmi. Jadi yang betina namanya Lakshmi male. Unlike him. Maybe so. Okay, thank you so much. Okay, now we are entering area of Africa, so welcome to Africa. And now look on your right side, look in the water. Yeah, actually here we have 5 hippos. You can wait a minute to see. Yeah, so hippo, they have very sensitive skin, so they spread the name under the water. Look at this one, look at this one. Yeah, his name is Maji. Maji is about 7 months old. This one, yeah, the baby. That's the baby. Yeah, jadi kuda dari ini mereka memiliki kulit yang sangat sensitif. Maka dari itu mereka menghabiskan waktunya untuk berenam di dalam air. Itu untuk melindungi kulitnya dari sinar matahari supaya tidak pecah-pecah. But just when they hunt in the prey, less than 1 minute, not for long time. Ya, jadi tidak dikenal sebagai mamalia tercepat di darat. Thousand wildebeest. Ini namanya kijang wildebeest. Jadi dalam komentar Afrika, no? Ya, yeah, it's called wildebeest. Wildebeest or gazelle. Ya, ini. Ya, it's named waterbuck because they have waterproof skin. They never get wet. Jadi dalam komentar. Okay, the next one on your left side. Okay, look, it's the big one up there. It basically looks like cat. The largest and slowest antelope in Africa. They only can run up to 40 kilometers an hour. Africa. Ostrich. Yeah, this is ostrich, not emu. Emu only in Australia. So they cannot fly, but they can run a small brain. Yeah, even smaller than their eyeball. So small. Jadi burung unta ini gak bisa terbang, tapi mereka bisa lari dengan sangat cepat. Gak tau kan? Nah, burung unta ini memiliki otak yang sangat kecil. bahkan lebih kecil dari bola matanya. Ya sekarang kita bisa bayang. Okay, so the lions, they are the second smallest. Okay, so here we have four males lion. All of them are males, all boys. You can see the hair. They have long hair around their neck. It's called mane. Okay, so the lion, I mean the male lion tiger, even lazier than the female. Yeah, because in the wild, only in the tiger they can weigh up to 300 kilograms, but the lion they only can weigh up to 225 kilograms. And did you know when the male lion roaring, they can make very loud voice. It can be heard up to 7 kilometers away. Yeah, so loud. Even louder than Metallica concert. Okay, if you are now, have a look on your right side. Yeah, the tallest mammal on land. They have a long tongue, it's about 45 centimeters. And did you know, standing, less than 2 hours. Jadi mereka tidurnya cuma kurang dari 2 jam per hari, itu pun sampai kemudian. Okay, everyone, I have 1 minute for you. Could you help me to count? Anyone can guess maybe? Are you sure only 2?
Black and white.
Are you sure? Okay, so actually they only have 1 to see. Yeah, look at 1 to see, they have long and big teeth. Yeah, and on your left side, here we have the animal from desert, camel. Yeah, they can store fat inside the humps. They can survive until 2 weeks without food and drink. Yeah, so they can survive until 200 meters. Yeah, so they can jump high up to 2 meters on the climbing. Yeah, barbary sheep or mountain sheep. Yeah, so kita semantikan seperti ikan gunung. Jadi mereka juga memiliki bisa melompat setinggi 2 meter, hampir sama dengan kijang kita. We can see the rhinoceros on the right side. The biggest one, her name is Mrs. Hima, and her baby is about 11 months old. Baby was born at November last year. Jadi panda adalah mamalia yang terbesar kedua di dalam zebra. And if you look them carefully, they have 3 colors in their body. Like wild, white, and brown. Yeah, in the middle of white, it is brown, it's not sure. So the body size of the females are smaller than the males, but the females are smarter and faster than male lion. Yeah, pray the male one will eat it first. It's not fair. Does anybody know maybe? Just statues, just replica of Maasai tribes.
Female.
Female. How do you know? Because she's just lipstick. How do you know? Just guess. That's a female you can see on the top. Yeah, for Asian elephant. Oh, there's traffic.
Bali Safari and Marine Park. My name is Asri. I'm your safari ranger for today. Welcome to Kampung Gajah, the home of the magnificent elephant. In a few minutes, we will share with you a real-life story that is happening in Indonesia today. May our presentation inspire you to understand more about these beautiful creatures and the conflict that exists between wild elephant and humans the world over. Selamat datang di Panggung Gajah. Nama saya Asri. Sesaat lagi kami akan berbagi dengan Anda tentang konflik yang terjadi antara gajah dengan penduduk di Sumatera. Kami harap kalian lihat di dunia. The forest is the soil. In the forest was peaceful. There was plenty of food and space for humans and animals to live happily together. Elephants were once many in Sumatra and could be found in 2 months pregnancy period. The Sumatran elephants are herbivores. They need around 200 kilograms of food daily, including grass. Bamboo also have a very strong sense of smell. But will become extinct if they keep losing their natural habitat. next young generation. Elephants are not the enemy for humans, but they can live peacefully with us. Our elephant presentation have opened an elephant education and conservation center that is located in Waikambas, Riau, and Aceh in Indonesia. Hopefully, such action inspire change untuk melindungi satwa-satwa liar di dunia. Karena mereka memerlukan kita untuk melindungi habitat dan hutan mereka. The Sumatran elephant are located solely in Sumatra. Hello, the keeper, Ani, please pick up close. How the elephant, only the male have long tusks, and the female have short and small tusks, while and three have nails on their back. Okay, that was a beautiful performance by Dara. Let's pick up from Dara by waving her drum. And we would like to thank you for visiting us to Bali Safari and Marine Park and invite three adult participants to come up onto the stage because Della has special gift for you. More? Wise Adi, please. Okay, you start in order. Mas dulu, kacamatanya. Okay, please stand up here. Okay, and also. So, everyone, now Della will give you flower just like. Okay, come on Della, this is the first participant. Okay, beautiful flowers again from Della. Okay, come on Della, 1, 2, and 3. Good job Della. Thank you miss, you look so beautiful. The please went over there. This is the second participant. Wow, beautiful flowers again from Della. Alright, 1, 2, and 3. Good job. Okay, don't be shy, Della. I know you can do it. 1, 2.